right, this is the ninth sentence.
내 전부를 함께하고 싶어. Okay, we saw this, right? 내 is the abbreviated form of 너의, which is the first word of the fourth sentence, okay? And its meaning is your, okay? And the pronunciation starts with 느, and second sound, 에. So this is 내. We saw this several times, right? And next word is 전부를. Okay, actually 전부 is all, right? And this rule represents the objective case, which means this rule shows that 전부 is the object of the verb. Okay, so the first sound starts with 즈, and second sound is 어, and final sound is 느. So this is 전. And next letter starts with B. Okay, this is the same as B in English alphabet. So the second sound is B, U. So this is B. All right? So this is OR in English. Okay, 전부. And next letter starts with L. And second sound, vowel U. And again, L. So this is L. This is an objective case, okay? So 전부를 is the same as or. And next word is 함께하고 싶어. Actually, we saw this go and at the previous sentence, right? Do you remember? Okay, so 함께하고 싶어 is transformed from 함께하다 and 싶다. Okay, before that, we're gonna go over the pronunciation. Okay. 함 starts with h, and second sound a, and final sound m. So this is 함. And double 기역, g. This sounds as g, and second sound is e. So this is 께, 함께. And third letter starts with h, and second sound a. So this is 하. And next letter starts with G, and second sound O. This is go. And this is 십. And this is O. We saw this, okay? So 함께하고 싶어. Not 십어, but 싶어. All right? So 함께하고 싶어. Okay. This 함께하고 싶어. 함께하고 is the same as share, and the 싶어 is want. So actually, 함께하고 싶어 is combined form of 함께하다 and 싶다. So 함께하다 is share or to be with somebody. Okay. So 함께하고 싶어 is as we learned before. This 고 is used in order to combine these two verbs, and this 어 is used in order to show a predicate, right? So 내 전부를 함께하고 싶어 is the same as I want to share all about you, all about you. So all about you is the same as 내 전부를. 함께하다 is the same as share. 싶어 is I want. So I want to share all about you is the same as 내 전부를 함께 하고 싶어. Okay, we're gonna go over the whole sentence three times. Here we go!